Okay, that gate drops as we go to Moto number 18. 30, 39 and 40 plus cruiser all thrown in there into one big mixing pot. Round the turn they come. Nigel Smith got the snap away from the gate. He's in charge now, but he's got pressure coming already. Corey Clinch is coming right into two. He got talent call, fairly dissected now. So it's going to be close. Smith running for Clinch, one, two, three. Roundly they go through turn number two to turn three. Nigel Smith off the top of the turn. Smith out in front, can he keep it together for the win? It's going to be a close one. Clinch is in there as well. The hole! Talent call went by in two. Clinch went straight over the pass in three. And he didn't quite end up in the puddle, but it was close.